I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Put the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Always on time. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris, oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted
back to the old
world
out
here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She ate me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with a check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back.
Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles?
It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices.
Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well,
It made me an angel! I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Out in the open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. time you said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Day, another dollar.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful. Loved by all. She was perfect. No matter what Joey says.
is simple. Look for valve panels. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Punching in.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
time people knew my name.
It's Alice Angel, they'd say.
Feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true.
Better get overtime for this.
You see those grinning demons?
Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
To the old grind.
You say, the real problem, Mr. Drew, is that he never actually tells us little people anything. Oh, sure. According to him, there's always big stuff coming. Adventure and fame and the like. But I'm the guy, see, who has to make sure our budgets don't go all out of whack just because genius upstairs went out and got himself another idea. Speaking of which, and this is top secret, apparently Mr. Drew has another large project in mind now. And it ain't gonna be cheap. Thank you.
Always on time. to the old grind.
Next time.
better get overtime for this.
Bring them to me. Now.
day, another dollar.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.